After coating the chicken with flour, it's time to prep a pan for frying.